Hi everybody, my name's Sue Lamar and I'm here at Fogg Filler today, and I'm super excited to show you our new cap delivery system that fits with a Z24 or E24, our 24 inch rotary cap sorter. So traditionally, this unit from here to here was mounted on top of the filler guarding and the chute would go in there. And what that meant was that you would have to either use a ladder to climb up there and get the caps in, or you would use something like a bulk cap elevator that would elevate them up into this hopper way up there. So the big news here is that it's floor mounted, which means it's so much easier to get your caps in here, which is much safer for your operators and much more efficient, right? They're not spending time going up and down the ladders. So this cap delivery right here, it uses this blower here. It blows the caps pre-sorted up and then to the chute. And then I will turn it on here in a minute and you can see how it works. So now we have it actually sorting caps. You can come in here and see the rotary motion of the sorting. And then they come down this chute right here. And then the air from the blower right here blows them up in this enclosed chute and then on to your capper. So this new cap delivery system has been ordered with a new filler, but you can also retrofit this new cap delivery system to any other 24-inch Fogg sorter that you have. So if you had an E24 or a Z24 cap sorter, we can take it from the mount up top, place it onto this blower system on the floor, and then you will have to eliminate the use of any ladders, which is a huge safety concern for employees, and anyone would be excited to make that switch. So if you'd like to learn more, please give us a call at the parts department or in the sales department at Fogg Filler or at 616-786-3644. Thank you so much and have a great day.